Guys, it's me. Do you know what's really annoying? Recording a video twice because it fucking ran out of the room, like, not that far into it. But, rusted. And I forgot to shake it, so I just got a bunch of water everywhere. Where are you going? Do you not like looking at my face? My legs? The plate? Wait, I didn't say go anywhere! No! No! Don't do it! My phone's pissing me off right now. But so I already said everything I wanted to say, and like literally right before about that in the video, the fucking phone's like, oh, you're out of space! Bitch. Yeah. Mouth. Kinda good, not kinda good. I chewed on some Chip Chop ham last night, which is softer than soft. And for some odd reason, my motherfucking mouth blood this morning. Was covered in blood this morning. So, when I looked in the mirror, oh my god, I swear to god, fucking stay. You were fine the whole last video. Now you gotta move on down. Good. Oh, still got a stitch on my top and the boobs. And every once in a while, my denture, like, lose it, and then it, like, pulls on it. It's annoying. So I tried to fix it and just made it worse. Lucky me. And on top of that, my damn corn dog's gonna be cold. And on top of that, as soon as I hit the pause button, I'm back up my fucking phone battle again. Son of a bitch. Let's take a walk inside so I can fix my denture. Yeah, so I like split open my gum from the front all the way to the back. I'm not even sure how I did this. It's almost been 2 weeks, so you would think that it'd be healed, but apparently it wasn't healed enough. That's why I chewed on such a ham last night. It evidently broke open and bled while I slept. And I woke up this morning with blood in my mouth. This is always a fantastic way to start your day. So I didn't go to work today. Got spend the time to fix it. Not flush the toilet, I'm sorry. I spent time to fix it, and it fucking moved as soon as I put the denture back. It's like, what in the actual fuck? Now, let's explain this. Tomorrow's Friday. Monday's in 3 days. Well, 4 days, because it's Thursday night. It will be 2 weeks. These stitches were supposed to be out by the middle of the first fucking week, and I'm still having problems with them. What the fuck? I don't get it. On top of that, like I said, I just ripped my whole fucking side of my top gum open somehow. And then even on top of that, every time I take my motherfucking dentures out to wash them out, I get this really nasty, thick, yellow, brown pus. I don't know what the fuck it is. I hope somebody out there can help me. On a side note, I'm actually an avid video gamer and collector. I love playing video games. It's actually like my side job. And I also love collecting video games and old video games and old consoles and stuff like that, you know. Keeps my life a little fresh. So this is actually not, like, obviously for this. Sorry, I didn't even realize I was doing that. I'm gonna be making a video about this here shortly. Yeah. Figure it out. There you go. Movies, PlayStation 2 games, Xbox 360 games, original Xbox games, and original PlayStation games. Those are maybe only a third, not even, maybe a fourth of what I have. I have boxes upon boxes upon boxes. I just decided I've never actually shown anybody, so I'm gonna get them all out, get them all collected, because not only are they not sorted and together, they're actually all apart and in separate boxes. So I'm gonna bring them all together, get it all together in the one box. That way I can find everything when I need it, or shelf, or whatever I end up actually doing with everything. But if we check. Tip it down a little more here. We got all my Game Informer magazines I've gotten in the last 2 years. Random Wires, an Xbox in a box that's completely torn apart. And all of that that you see there is every random pamphlet, every PC game, every console, and every controller for every console. Pile above that pile right there. So you got PlayStation 2, PlayStation 1, Super Nintendo's underneath, or PSP, the original Xbox is down there somewhere. I mean, I got actually quite a lot of shit, to be honest, so. This would be pretty cool whenever, if you guys are interested in any of that kind of stuff, you know, be on the lookout here. It'll probably be either tomorrow or Saturday. I'll be posting an extended video of me actually going through and showing everything one by one, letting you see what I got. You know, maybe the Xbox stuff will go pretty quickly, because that's kind of newer, you know, like, it's not really called collecting when you're buying Xbox 360 games, even though it's not the newest console to date. It's still not super old enough to be like a collector's item at this point in time. But everything else here is actually stuff that I actually trade a buddy of mine who also has a YouTube channel called G the Foreign Gamer. And he collects. That's actually all he does. I mean, like, he plays video games, obviously, but he doesn't take, like, professional video games seriously and stuff like that. So he's primarily into collecting, makes some nice money off of it. Has one of the biggest and sweetest collections I've ever got, or ever seen. So actually, he gave me a lot of that stuff, because when I was younger, I was dumb and just sold everything, thinking it wasn't worth anything, to find out that half the shit I had was actually really expensive. So yeah. So, you know, besides the random stitch or puck or blood, I have no pain, and my mouth seems to be healing. I can bite a little better than yesterday, even though surprisingly enough, biting yesterday made me bleed. It hurts, but I can actually eat a hot dog. Thank God. I'm serious, like, besides tiny little pieces of chicken inside of, like, soup, that's like the only meat I've had in 2 weeks. Lies, I had chip chop hand last night, hence why my mouth was bloody this morning. But, besides last night, I haven't had anything really, and like I said, I forced myself last night because I was starving, and I've been starving for the last 2 weeks now, so I'm actually going to digress because my hot dog's getting cold, and I'd like to eat it when it's still kind of warm and get as much of it down as possible before my mouth decides to hate me too much, and then all of a sudden I can't eat a hot dog anymore. I didn't even try the breading. It kind of got hard because it got cold. I just don't even feel like wasting it. The hot dog, actually, surprisingly enough, took a second. I bit it and moved it farther back, bit it again, and then it actually got it. So, well, after I eat, I'm going to have to obviously pop my dentures out and wash them, get all the shit out from the top. But I really hope I don't find a bunch of blood or something. So, I don't know. Like I said, anxiety attack from this morning, though, waking up to a bunch of blood. That was all kinds of fun, but. Alright guys, I'm going to go. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, you could leave a rating, subscribe, leave me a comment, let me know how you think everything's going. If you've possibly gone through this before, and you know what the fuck I'm going through, then that'd be helpful. Phone, I said don't do it, and you do it at the beginning and at the end of the video, like, really? So now, top of my head's cut off because my phone has. Hey guys, I'm gonna go, okay? So, if you like the video, you know, I already said all this, so guess what? I'll just see you later, bye!